gets into Trae. 5 seconds. Trae driving. Trae looking. Gets rid of it. Tony Snell for the win. Good! He beats the buzzer. And the Hawks have the victory. 121-120. Tony Snell ends up at the basketball. The buzzer with a three-pointer. How about that?
Yep.
And just his second field goal of the game. Trae found him open over the on-charging Stanley Johnson, and the Hawks come storming back to win the ball game. What a finish.
Man.
The hottest guy in the NBA